So, coral feeding, what's the big deal? Open it, measure it, pour it, that's it. Hold on. If you want to take your reef keeping to the next level and maximize the energy out of this bottle, watch and learn. Hey, I'm Aviad, and just like you, I love feeding my corals. There are two ways to feed, broadcast feeding and target feeding. I'll show you some really cool close-ups of target feeding in a bit. But first, let's cover the set and forget method I use every day because it's easy and efficient. Broadcast feeding. Before I start feeding my corals, I turn off the skimmer and the main return. Why? To let the food stay where it should be and prevent the skimmer and carbon from removing it. As you can see, the reef waves are on to allow the food to mix evenly. If you're using a dosing pump, fill your dosing container with the amount needed for a week. Don't forget to return the bottle with the remaining Reef Energy Plus to your fridge to avoid spoilage, and wash the container with soapy water in between refills. You can either pour it near the wave pump, like I've done here, or spread it across to make things go even quicker. It usually takes a couple of minutes to mix, and then I use the ReefBeat app to switch to feed mode. I programmed it to turn off one pump while leaving the other one on. That reduces the flow and allows the corals to feed. A flow that's too strong will blow off the mucus layer from the feeding corals. After 30 minutes of feeding, you can turn the entire system back on. Now to my favorite part, target feeding. I take 1/3 of Reef Energy Plus with 2/3 of aquarium water and mix them together. I turn off the return pump, skimmer, and all the flow in the aquarium. Using a pipette or baster, I gently feed every single coral and allow them to absorb the food. I just love seeing them react to Reef Energy Plus. They fluff up, extend their tentacles, and do what corals do when they're happy. Let's watch it from another angle. Whoa, I absolutely love it. Target feeding is so much fun, it's easy to lose track of time. That's why I recommend setting up a timer. That makes sure we don't forget to turn the system back on. My last tips for you are about rehabilitation. If you soak your fish food in Reef Energy Plus, the vitamins in Reef Energy Plus will help prevent HLLE, aka holes in the head, and even accelerate the recovery from it and other vitamin deficiency-related diseases. Target feeding your damaged or bleached corals will improve their survivability, rehabilitation, and recovery process. And remember, as long as there's tissue, there's hope. Reef Energy Plus is part of our complete recipe program. Check it out on our website. And if you're curious and want to understand the science behind Reef Energy Plus, watch our Red Sea Insights nutrition video. Thanks for watching and enjoy your corals.